In the early 21st century, we take it for granted that the vast and diverse world of music that's all around us can be summoned at the flick of a switch. But not that long ago, music was a rare and feeble whisper in a wilderness of silence. How on earth did that miracle happen?
What we're trying for is a very high overview of musical development in terms of a vocabulary constantly being enriched by more and more remote and chromatic overtones. It's as if we could see the whole of music developing from prehistory to the present in 2 minutes.
Oh,